My name is Dr. Connie Ulasewicz, and I am one of the co-founders of the WEAR movement. The WEAR movement is a grant that came from the city of San Francisco to help people understand how to extend the life cycle of their clothing. The idea is that we want people to give us clothing of certain categories. So people bring in clean clothing, and then they bring it to us and we weigh it on a scale to tell them, thank you very much for what extending the life cycle you've done with this poundage of clothing. And then also give them an estimate of what the amount of water that they have saved, in a sense, from bringing this in and not letting it just go to waste. And also the CO2, the gas emissions, that if it was into landfill, what it would be. So we take it in, we let people know that, we take a record of all that information. There's an intern that gets all that information down for us. And then we stamp it with our logo of the WEAR movement, and then we put it on the rack. And those students, we train them to meet with the customers, to understand what's going on with the WEAR movement.
I help set up, set up the signs and set up clothing. I do displaying the jeans by size, and sometimes I like to do it by size and by color. Take one or two clothing that you like there, and if you like them, let us know, and it's all yours.
The SFSU community has a huge impact on educating themselves and educating their friends and their families and everybody else that they come in contact with by understanding that when they take their t-shirt and just wear it a few times and throw it out, whereas if they extend the life by giving it on to someone else who would like it and appreciate it, that has a huge impact on the environmental sustainability of the city of San Francisco. On Mondays, we're down at the annex, and as they are giving out food to people that have a need, we're also giving out the clothing to people that have a need. On Wednesdays, from about 10 until 2, we are in the Cesar Chavez Student Union, right across from the information area. Find us online at thewearmovement.com to find out general information about us.